In this video, I want to show that pressure in a fluid increases with the depth. Now, four holes of equal diameter are made at different depths in a container. We have the lower hole, this hole, this and that. So, and the container is filled with water. Now, the jet of water at the lowest hole moves the farthest than the jet at the top, which shows that more pressure is exerted by the water at the bottom than at the top. What can you conclude here? We can say that pressure in a fluid increases with the depth. The reason for this is that the weight of the water at the lower hole is more than the weight of the water at the top. And the pressure in the water or in any other fluid is a result of that weight of the fluid above a point in the fluid. If you find this video helpful, please subscribe to my channel to see more videos of this kind.